Veteran actor Rishi Kapoor got his fans worried when he announced that he's flying to America for a medical treatment. The actor had tweeted, "Hello all, I'm taking a short leave of absence from work to go to America for some medical treatment. I urge my well-wishers not to worry or unnecessarily speculate. It's been 45 years plus of wear and tear at the movies. With your love and good wishes, I will be back soon." Fans were also worried about the grey color of his hair and were jumping to conclusions such as cancer. Clearing the air surrounding it, Rishi took to his Twitter handle and said, "This is to dispel all notions and wrong speculations of my hair turning grey or white overnight. My hair was dyed by Avon Contractor for a film produced by Honey Trehan and Sony Pictures, directed by Hitesh Bhatia. Film is untitled, trust this clears the air." He also shared the final look for his film, which is bankrolled by Honey Trehan and Sony Pictures and directed by Hitesh Bhatia. We hope this tweet from Rishi Kapoor puts an end to all the speculations.